partner. Am I going crazy, or was this opening not here before? It's gotten chilly all of a sudden. This looks just like the Hoarfrost Reach. First it was a volcanic region, and now somehow we stumble upon this place. This is actually really exciting. With energy. Hang on. There's no mistaking it. It's from a subspecies of Zinogre. I'll head back to camp, partner. Continue on with the investigation, okay? That grim black lightning and fearsome red aura, that could only be a Stygian Zinogre. There have been eyewitness reports of its appearance here, too. Hope you have some null berries on you. There it is! A Stygian Zinogre! It's really here! Let's head back to Celiana and report. What's up, Admiral?
Up for a field trip?
Aren't we supposed to head back?
There's something you must see. Let us go.
His lips are sealed. Guess he wants us to see it firsthand.
We're here.
Let's drop.
What is this?
This way.
You sure sniffed something out, eh?
Check it. This texture. It's like shredded skin. A particular type of webbing. No. A shroud. No way! Jiva. It shedded its skin countless times here. Does that mean?
Just as I suspected. Something bad is brewing.
We must hold council.
Let's hurry.
Is that...
appreciate you. See you around.
Greetings.
Gather around, everyone. Let's run down what we know. The Fifth discovered a new area in the Guiding Lands that resembles the Hoarfrost Reach, and sighted a subspecies of Xenogre to boot. Thanks to their efforts, it looks like we'll be able to start a thorough investigation of the region. Good work, you guys. Then there's that molted skin we found deep within the earth. And to add to all that, our team sighted some enormous red monster.
Correct. This gigantic monster has several unique traits, and I attempted to compare it to documented monsters. But unfortunately, not everything adds up. We may have a completely new, unknown monster on our hands. But wasn't that Xenogeva down there? Given how we found the place, it must have matured and molted its skin numerous times.
We can't say for certain, which is why we must investigate at once.
Got that right. Boss man, I have an idea. We'll go in with a small group to do some recon. Once we figure out what that thing is, we'll return with a larger group to start the investigation proper. For all we know, we could be going up against a three-headed monster that shoots lightning bolts. That's why before we get down to business, we need to observe it. Figure out what makes it tick.
This thing must be something if you're not willing to go in head first, but I understand. We'll do it your way. Just promise me you'll turn back before you get in over your heads, all right?
Understood. We won't tell it for very long. Well then, I'll go about...
Partner!
Curiosity is getting the better of you, huh, kid? Don't worry. I know the feeling.
There is no one better suited for the job than you, Hunter.
All right, let's go over this one more time. First, we'll ready a special assignment just for this occasion. And once we launch a full-scale investigation, we'll call for all available hunters to assemble in the Gathering Hub. The objective of this recon assignment will be to observe the monster's behavior. It probably goes without saying, but feel free to bring any other hunters that you can trust. We'll launch the full-scale operation once you return to base and we're able to examine your findings. That should cover everything. Stay safe out there.
While you face off against the beast, I shall concentrate on trying to discover its true nature.
All right. Looks like we got everything sorted out. Hunters, to the gathering hall!
I've been waiting for you. Good to see you.
Don't get reckless.
Everyone, get to the hitching pond on the wing drapes.
Ooh, dang. The heck is this smell? Be on your guard out there.
Thank you.
it absorbing energy from the surrounding area?
Proceed with caution! Split up, wear it down, and keep chipping away at it. Decay ground! If you can cause it to flinch while it's on top of it, you might be able to create an opening. Move!